A warm, warm welcome to this beautiful villa. Come on, everybody, once again, put hands up here for Rashid Khanna and a warm welcome to Mr. Richard. Ladies, Rashid Khanna, and we have Mr. Chetan Dora. Chetan Khanna, Chetan. Serving as a director of recruitment, admissions and international development at the University of New Hampshire, with postgraduate marketing qualification and a catalytic higher education market. As a student recruiter and educationalist, he has plugged several education which adds immense potential to the student journey and gives them a strong sounding board capability. Recently she was nominated.
Excited, Anara, to go to UK? I am very happy and I am very excited for you guys. College is a very special place where you shape yourself, you mold yourself, you learn so many skills, you gain so much confidence. Whatever that I am today is because of my college. There's so much that I have learned about the University of Roehampton, and now I'm going to be questioning with you on the same. Very, very happy to be here and thank you. When I came out, I heard so many of you screaming. I think the actors live for that love. Thank you so much.
A lot of questions once you're done asking me.
Okay, ready. So I'll begin first. What is the University of Roehampton known for?
Well, the University of Roehampton is known for a lot of things, but personally I feel that Roehampton is a place where everyone can shine. It's known for its academic excellence, teaching, facilities. The university has a rich culture and history for over 180 years, and what makes me proud is that Roehampton was the first university to provide higher education to women.
Wow.
So apart from that, it's got a beautiful campus in the heart of Southwest London, 54 acre Parkland campus, which is equivalent to 36 football pitches. And I can go on and on about the university, but that's my university.
Wonderful. What support and services does the university have for international students?
So I would like to say that Roehampton has been supporting international students for years now. And I know that international education or going to a foreign country can be quite overwhelming. So based on our experience, we've got a lot of services and support in place, which starts from the applicant's home country, whether it's admissions, visa, immigration, on-campus financial support, mental health well-being support, accommodation, and the most important, careers and employability support.
Join us. And yes, of course, we have this beautiful lady. Let's get to know more how she feels about this university. Over to Rashi.
So I think I have almost covered all the points. I'm very happy, very excited for all of you. One thing I would like to tell you is just be very careful of the kind of company you keep, because the kind of company you keep is going to define you as a person. Stay around people who want to grow. Balance fun with studies, but study more. It really helps in life. I'm sure you've come so far ahead, and I think during my time we didn't have half the brain that probably you guys have. But from whatever experience that I've had, I think college is the best time that you have in your life. So make the most of it. Keep good company and yeah, enjoy your life. That's all. Thank you.
So well, we have some amazing fans who want to get a click with you. I request all our influencers to please kindly step on the stage. Let's do this real quick. Our beautiful influencers, and they are here to join us to get a beautiful click with a beautiful diva, our chief guest for tonight, Rashi Khanna. Smiling, dashing faces on stage, sparkling and shining. As we have Rashi Khanna on stage, and now we're going to have the issuance of admission letters to the students who have got enrolled in the University of Roehampton, London. Welcome to the University of Roehampton. Thank you.
influencers.